And here's what the Google Classroom looks like from the teacher window. So far she's only got one student, so we're gonna be teaching you guys what the code is so that Mrs. Gokis can have all of her students join the classroom.